On July 18, Cooperation Minister Amit Shah launched the Central Registrar of Cooperative Societies, Sahara Refund Portal. This portal is aimed at processing refunds of depositors of 4 Sahara Group Co-operative Societies. The Supreme Court had ordered the transfer of 5,000 crore rupees from Sahara SEBI refund account to the Central Registrar of Cooperative Societies. The Union Government in March announced that the money will be returned to 10 crore investors within 9 months.
Sahara Group ki 4 cooperative societies mein jin jin logon ne apna paisa lagaya tha unko paisa aur sood dono nahi milta tha. Kal sahakarita mantralay ke initiative se desh ki Supreme Court ne order karkar lagbhag 10 crore depositors ko अपना पैसा वापिस देने का निर्णय किया है जिससे सहारा ग्रुप के सारे डिपॉजिटर को अपना पैसा वापिस मिलेगा.
It has just been days that the Sahara portal has been rolled out and around 7 lakh Sahara investors have already registered for refund. The total claim amount adds up to over rupees 150 crore. If you are also an investor in any of the 4 cooperative societies by Sahara, here is how you can find out your eligibility for a refund. The 4 cooperative societies identified are Hamara India Credit Cooperative Society Limited from Kolkata, Sahara Credit Cooperative Society Limited Lucknow, Saharayan Universal Multipurpose Society Limited Bhopal, and Stars Multipurpose Cooperative Society Limited, Hyderabad. If you are an investor in any of these groups, then you can claim a refund. Claims for investments of Rs 10,000 and more via the online portal, only Rs 10,000 would be received as initial payment. Only if a depositor has outstanding dues against deposits before the specified dates, will money be allocated. For cooperative societies located in Lucknow, Kolkata or Bhopal, one must have outstanding dues before March 22, 2022. Meanwhile, for Hyderabad, the said date is March 29, 2023. The depositor's identity will be verified using their Aadhaar cards. And if the claims are found to be genuine, payment will be credited to their bank account within 45 days of filing their online claims, subject to fund availability. It is also to be noted that only Aadhaar-seeded bank account depositors can file a claim. With the claim request form, you are also needed to submit a bunch of documents and details like membership number, deposit account number, Aadhaar-linked mobile number, deposit certificates or passbooks. PAN card is mandatory if the claim amount is Rs 50,000 and above. Now, if you are an eligible investor, all you have to do is visit the CRCS Sahara Refund Portal's homepage and select Depositor Login after registering. On the Depositor Login page, enter the last 4 digits of your Aadhaar card and the mobile number linked to your Aadhaar. Select Get OTP on the page. Once you file in the OTP, you can log in. For more details, we have mentioned the link in the detailed description.